elevator at Langdon Hall. Go ahead and push the button. It's a pretty cool button. I guess the indicators are broken. It's got the 2-speed doors. Come on. Don't tell me this is gonna be as slow as the one in Glen. Nope. It's got an internal buzzer. Oh wow. Actually a big elevator. Where's the here it is. Go down to one. Indicators on this one work. Sweet. Okay. Oof. Interesting. At least you get a big cap. Well, I guess two and one are burnt out. Here we are on the first floor. Just gonna wash those clothes. Apparently the one works. Yeah, there you go. There you go, people. That's David's reaction. Let's go up the third floor. Oh, sweet. I didn't even have to push the door close button. Well, I still did that anyways. So, what's your reaction?
Dang. Just dang.
Right? That was my same reaction too. Apparently, indicators 1 and 2 are burnt out. Yes, it's got a mechanical buzzer. It's kind of annoying, but still does the job. But yeah, see? 15,000 pounds. Oh, sudden drop. At least indicator number 3 works. Here you are at the top level. Now we're gonna take it back down. Again, no need to use the door close button, right?
Uh-huh.
As you can tell, he's still in shock.
Uh-huh.
But I'll give you a full cap. Okay, I'm all the way back here, and that's how far the elevator doors are. That means we're on floor 2, which again, this second indicator is burnt out. It's a little bit filthy, but it still does the job. Here's your industrial style lights. Looks like this one has an LED light. These ones have LED lights too. The walls are scratched up, but what do you expect? And we're already on the first floor. So yeah, what are your thoughts? I know, right? By the way, I don't know the name brand of that elevator, so.
Even the info packet, whatever you want to call it.